from their paradise. God walked through Eden's garden gates alone, but his compassion wrote the pages, unfolding through the ages, of a love that remains the greatest ever known. For God so loved that he gave his only Son to suffer agony on a hill called Calvary. Heaven's mercy reached my heart and bore my pain. Hope was born through sacred blood, for God so loved. Shouts of praise were heard throughout Jerusalem as Jesus humbly passed through Zion's gate. But the shame of Calvary's sorrows dashed hopes of bright tomorrows as the heart of a loving Father turned away. For God so loved that he gave his only Son to suffer on a hill called